Ashley.
Hey, Uncle Jack.
You know, the best thing about your dad being such a screw-up is I get to spend time with my favorite niece.
Hey, Ashley. Ashley?
No, God.
I'm so sorry, Jack. Tell me this isn't happening. I prayed for a second chance to save her. Who is this?
Who do you think it is?
Where are you calling from?
I'm at my house. In my bedroom.
What's the date today?
It's June 25th.
Believe it or not, I'm sitting right here. 2 weeks in the future.
But I don't understand.
There's a crime that in your time hasn't yet happened. Your dad's gonna die. Your mom's gonna die. So are you. But as long as you're alive, you can change things.
2 days to live, what's that?
Just reconstructing the timeline.
Who did it?
We don't know that yet.
There's people here, there's a white car.
Ashley, turn around and go.
Jack,
tell me what's going on.
Uncle Jack!
You're not gonna die. I'm not gonna let that happen.